Hello students, welcome back. Let's go to stage 3 revision. Problem number 69, Pythagoras theorem. AB is equal to AC, let them be X and X. Angle A is equal to angle D is equal to 90 degree. BD is equal to 18 cm, DC is equal to 24 cm. We have to find the length of AB correct to two places of decimal, and also find the perimeter of quadrilateral ABCD. First, let us find what is BC. BC squared is equal to BD squared plus CD squared. BC squared is equal to BD squared plus DC squared. Since angle A is equal to 90 degree, BC squared is equal to X squared plus S squared. AB squared plus AC squared. That is x square plus x square, 2x square. This is equal to 2x square. BD square is equal to 18 square. 18 square is equal to what? It is 324. Hope you know the square and square roots by heart. DC square, 24 square is equal to 576. Is equal to 2x square. This is equal to 324 plus 576. So x square is equal to 900 upon 2. That is 450. So x is equal to square root of 450. So x is equal to square root of 450. That is AB. So AB is equal to square root of 450. To two decimal places. Two to the four. Two plus two is equal to four. One ones are. One into 41 is equal to 41. One plus 41. Now, at this point, we have taken these two zeros. Now again 2. 2 to the 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4, 2 for the 8. Let us take two zeros again. Let us add this. 424. 1 into 4 to 4 1. Is equal to 4241. This is enough. 21.21. So AB is equal to 21.21 centimeter. So AC is also equal to 21.21 centimeter. So the perimeter of quadrilateral ABCD is equal to AB, that is 21.21 centimeter, plus AC, 21.21 cm, plus BD is equal to 18 cm, plus DC is equal to 24 cm. So perimeter is equal to what? When we add this, we get 84.42 cm. Problem number 70. This figure shows a triangle ABC in which AD is the median and AE is perpendicular to BC. We have to prove that 2AB square plus 2AC square is equal to 4AD square plus BC square. What is AB square? Now AB square. AB square is equal to A square plus BE square. What is AC square? AC square is equal to AE square plus CE square. AE square plus CE square. Now AE square AE square is equal to AD square minus DE square. So AB square is equal to, instead of A square, let us write AD square minus DE square. AD square minus DE square. So this is the, AD is the hypotenuse. Therefore, AD square minus DE square is equal to A square plus BE square. Here also let us substitute A square with AD square minus D square. So AC square is equal to AD square minus DE square plus CE square. Now we have got AB square plus AC square is equal to 2AD square minus 2DE square plus BE square plus CE square. Hope you have understood this much. Now what is BE? BE is equal to BD minus DE. Now BD is equal to half of BC. Since AD is the median, D is the midpoint of BC. Therefore, BD is equal to half of BC. So instead of writing BD minus DE, let us write half of BC minus DE. This is equal to half of BC minus DE. B squared means half of BC minus DE square. Similarly, CE. CE is equal to half of BC plus DE. Half of BC plus DE square. 2AD square minus 2DE square. So AB square plus AC square is equal to 2AD square minus 2DE square plus A minus B the whole square. A square. A square is what? Half BC square. That means 1 upon 4 BC square. Minus 2 into half BC into DE. It is BCDE. 2 into half BC into DE is equal to BCDE. That's how I got this BCDE. Plus DE square. Plus half BC plus DE square. Half BC square is equal to 1 upon 4 BC square. Plus 2 into half BC into DE is plus BCDE. Plus D square. Now plus BCD and minus BCD go off. Minus 2D square plus D square and plus D square. This is plus 2D square. This is minus 2D square. So they get cut off. So what remains now? 2AD square plus 1 upon 1 upon 4 BC square plus 1 upon 4 BC square. This is equal to what? Half BC square. So we got AB square plus AC square is equal to 2AD square plus half BC square. Let us multiply both the sides by 2. This becomes 2AB square plus 2AC square is equal to 2AD square into 2 is equal to 4AD square plus 2 into half BC square. 2 goes off BC square. So proved. 2AB square plus 2AC square is equal to 4AD square plus BC square. Problem number 73. In a right angle triangle, 5 times the square and the hypotenuse. Suppose AC is the hypotenuse. 5 times the square and the hypotenuse, 5h square is equal to 4 times The sum of the squares on the medians. The sum of the squares on the medians drawn from the acute angle. Let CX be the median drawn from acute angle C, and AY is the median drawn from acute angle A. The sum of the squares of these two medians, that is CX square plus AY square. You have to prove that 5 times the square on the hypotenuse is equal to 4 times the sum of the squares on the medians drawn from the acute angle. Now x square is equal to what? AB square plus BC square. X square is equal to AB square plus BC square. According to Pythagoras theorem, h is the hypotenuse, therefore AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Now in triangle ABY, AY is the hypotenuse, therefore AB square is equal to AY square minus BY square. So AB square is equal to what? AY square minus AY square minus BY square plus BC square. In this triangle XBC, CX is the hypotenuse. Therefore BC square is equal to CX square minus BX square. CX square minus BX square. Now BY is equal to what? Half of BC. Since AY is the median, BY is equal to half of BC. BY is equal to half of BC. And BX is equal to half of AB. Half of AB. How BC square is equal to 1 upon 4 BC square plus CX square minus 1 upon 4 AB square AY square. This is equal to AY square plus CX square minus 1 upon 4 BC square plus 1 upon 4 has gone out AB square. Now BC square plus AB square is equal to what? This is hypotenuse square, h square. Let us transpose minus 1 upon 4 h square to the left. This becomes h square plus 1 upon 4 h square is equal to AY square plus CX square. Now 4 is the LCM here. 4x square plus h square is equal to ay square plus cx square. So 5h square is equal to 4 into ay square plus cx square. Proved.